Welcome, all you lovely people. Mad Mick here. Zonti's GK350. Released in China, soon to be released everywhere else. A brand new figure here. It's just been released. How thick fuel tank on. Now, you think that'd be easy, because these days we're trying to put together in a certain order manner where everything is precisely fitted one part after another. It's going to be harder than you think, so this is just to show you how. So the first half of the video is the removal process. Obviously you want to know how to put it all back together as well, so the second half of the video is the reverse order on putting everything back in order. Please look through my playlist. There's plenty of videos on different models, etc. Over 1,000 videos on how to repair, replace parts, etc. There's a new playlist called Parts Buying Club PBC, which shows you what part numbers to order for different parts for your Zonti's model. Video on afterwards on how to fix the part as well. So please look at those. You may want to be doing the valves and tappets, or you may want to just do the water cooling or check the oil pipe or whatever. But this is just to show you how. Anyway, I'm not going to bore you. It's a 10-minute long video. Please watch as much as you like. To the end if possible. This is Mad Mick. I'm going to sign off. Hope you're all liking the videos. Plenty more to come. See you later.